wake up. And I think he's drowning. I can hear the sound of him when he's caught.
There's a sound of my feet in the gravel of my driveway. The metal on my front gate is cold to touch.
Don't walk on the lift down the side. Don't chew gum. Don't drink water in the corridor. Don't go to the toilet. Tuck your shirt in. Don't stand up.
People disappear here in ways they don't in other cities. People get buried in ruins, they get walled up in cellars, they're dug under the gardens.
At 3 o'clock in the morning, I go outside into the garden. This city is never silent. At this time of the morning, it hums and roars in the distance. It has a throb and a pulse of its own. It feels latent. It feels charged. It feels sprung. As though something remarkable is going to happen.